You gotta poke around a little bit. Keep poking, Jesse. You gotta find them first. This is one technique. Jess might have found something here. You felt a little something crusty. I see it. There he is. Look at that. Feel around. Oh, look at that. He ate the fork. So now Kaylin's going to bring him over here. We call those pisser clams. And then Kaylin's going to put the gauge on it. And it fits.
Yay!
Bigger than 5 inches. Jessica's second clam.